When you're cooking, you're creating. You're actually taking these ingredients, you're breaking them down, and then you're putting them back in an art form that tastes delicious. If you become the chef or work in the restaurant, that dish can make someone happy. The old school of learning cooking in my generation was we did hard knocks, right? I trained in Paris, I got to work. I didn't get paid, but I didn't pay anyone. That's how hard knocks was done back in the day. The good news is we got incredible experience in fantastic restaurants, and when we left there, we eventually got a job somewhere else. We had no debt. But we also were unproven, so you still had to go to the new job and prove yourself because you didn't have all these great schools that have this training. The downside of all these great schools that now exist is a lot of these people that show up to our restaurants now have $60,000, $70,000, $80,000, $90,000 of debt. That's a crazy amount of money, especially in our industry, because the highest you're gonna be paid, $13, $14 an hour, maybe $15 if it's a large hotel that, you know, has deep pockets. The fact of the beer at a house will take applicants that apply and pass out scholarships to these youngins that would never have a chance of affording to go to these culinary schools is how this world works. And there's nothing more fun than finally making something with your mentor and you're like, holy shit, this tastes good. There's nothing more cool than that. And then you can make someone happy through your dish. That's a cool profession.